It is gold medal time here. Tokyo 2020 Games, Aomi Urban Sports Park Women's 3x3 Basketball, the United States and Russian Olympic Committee for the gold medal, the first gold medal ever awarded in this sport at the Olympic Games, the United States and the Russian Olympic Committee. The top two seeds coming out of pool play will face off for 10 minutes to the gold medal. Meeting our teams for the United States of America, number 5, Kelsey Plum. At one time, the all-time leading scorer of the NCAA. She's a point guard by trade, and she will keep the offense moving for the U.S.
Joining Kelsey Plum, the number 1 overall pick in the Pro League in America, out of the University of Notre Dame, Jackie Young, a great slasher to the basket. And boy, oh boy, does she have great hang time. She's joined by Stephanie Dolson, the big at 6'5", but don't let that deceive you. Quick step to the hoop, and to complete the roster for the United States, Alicia Gray, she does it all. Super leaping ability. I love those superwoman glasses. She leads the offense.
Amid the pageantry here at Aomi Urban Sports Park, the U.S., they have drummed most of their opponents along the way. Lost the final game in pool play to Japan. They get here with a victory over France in the semifinals by a score of 18-16. And that earned them the right to play the Russian Olympic Committee for the gold medal. Leading ROC is number 1, Yulia Kozik.
Kozik, the number 1 shot blocker in this Olympic Games. She's joined by number 11. She's very lanky, takes care of the paint area. Anastasia Lagovona, solid on the boards, 7 rebounds versus China. And then the happy birthday girls, the twins today, celebrating their 24th birthday. Olga Frokina and Ivania Frokina, super players on the perimeter. They set each other up on the pick and rolls, all over the floor from the 2 ball to the 1 ball inside.
They both stand about 182, which is 6 feet even. If you want the metric conversion, and we are about set to go USA and ROC as they get ready for the coin toss and then the basketball. The coin has been tossed. And there are the officials for the gold medal game. Ho Edmund, Hong Kong, and from Hungary, Cecilia Toth. USA, ROC, 10 minutes to the gold medal.
USA is going to try to use their quickness, getting the ball to Gray and Plum, setting up some screens off of Dolson. Little high-low action for ROC. They have great wingspan defensively.
Half the court, half the fun. Two ways to win a gold medal. First team to 21, or whoever leads at the end of our 10-minute time period. And that is Alicia Gray attacking the basket early, and she gets roughed up and draws the foul.
Even with those goggles on to protect, took a good hack.
The 34th and final women's game of this tournament. Gray will shoot to see if she can get the lid off the basket to start this thing. U.S. up 1-0. First possession now for ROC. Inside, that is Olga Frokina to Ingenia Frokina.
Happy birthday to them.
How good would be winning a gold medal on
your birthday?
Like, what do you do for the rest of your birthdays? You know?
Wear your medal.
Yeah. Quick fire, no. Rebound, Dolson tries to chase it down. She does. Now Plum, quick. Gets it up and over Loganova. 2-1 U.S. There are some size issues that the Americans will have to deal with ROC.
The size issues, the way that they'll get around that are quick steps like that. by Kelsey Plum, slashing to the basket.
Good for Okina. Both of them pretty quick, pretty athletic, so they can make up ground in a hurry. Long miss goes out of bounds all the way on the other end of the court. Possession, United States. Plum takes a seat. Jackie Young checks in. A lot of substitutions in this game. Almost every dead ball between 12 and 15 through the course of a game. Gray steps back. No. Dolson inside's got it. Turns. Soft touch as she's able to put it up and in. 3-1 the U.S. early. Good little shot fake right there. But Kozik unable to finish. Dolson rebound. She'll clear it herself. Turns around for two. You don't expect that shot from her.
Big Mama Steph stepping away.
Good deflection right there. Eventually Gray tracks it down. Dolson back where we're used to seeing her. Foul before the shot. Good hustle down there on the block. Held off her defender, draws the foul.
It's going to be a lot of contact. Dolson got the first blow there, and that actually helped her square back up to the hoop.
Make a little space. It happens both ways. Plum's got it. 12-second shot clock, and at one, she puts it in. Scoops it up and in. 4-1, U.S. early, still early. Kozik down low. Frokina, no. Gray, the rebound. Clears it. A little crossover. Gets through. There's the quickness you were talking about. It. She can't finish, but there will be a free throw.
Lisa Gray, such a great contributor at all the parts of the floor. Her teammates clearing out the entire side to let her go to work.
You got good ball control, you good dribbler, and a quick first step. You can play this game.
I guess we can't play.
Misses the freebie there. Rebound. Russia clears. Russian Olympic Committee. Olga Frokina. That pass. Too high for her sister. Probably too high. There's a 1-inch difference between them. Olga's an inch taller, so she misjudged that. .744. Checked at the rings to Plum. Dolson cuts to the hoop. Oh, blocked by the rim. Can't convert. Young.
Wow.
Cagey little play there. Bounces it off ROC to maintain possession, then tumbles over the barriers. Good hustle.
Good hustle by both teams. Nice job. Little delay by Dolson down to the hoop, and then everybody's running for the ball. Super effort defensively. That's the one thing with ROC. They're long. They're lengthy. They get involved defensively as far as double teams are concerned. Everybody's on the ball for them.
Gray misses the two. Quickly. Oh, Zeke punched away. Nice defense by Young. 6 seconds on the clock. Possession stays with ROC. Slip there to the hoop, but a little slow. Too much time lapse. Shot clock violation. 4-1 U.S. gold medal game here at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
Came close to coming off of Gray.
Got her hands back. Plum. Gives it up, got it back. Young, up fake. Defender stayed on the ground. Good work there by Aganova. Didn't go for the fake.
Try to make that backside block. There's that wingspan coming in. Look out. Nice job going up right into the hands.
Fourth foul on ROC. Get to seven, that's two shots. Gray, no foul called there. Dolson in the right place to take it and put it back. 5-1 U.S. 6:45 left to play. Quick pull by Olga Frokina. No, Dolson going to fight for that rebound along with Loganova. Jump ball. Possession goes to the defensive team on that. And we have our first technical timeout. They've taken at the under 7 minute mark. First break there. 6:41 to go. The U.S. leads Russia Olympic Committee 5-1. Ready to come out of the timeout. 6:41 to go. The USA up 5-1. They came through as the number one seed in pool play, even though they were the number eight seed coming in. That's based on some of the points that you can gain in 3x3, and the U.S. hadn't played enough of those. So despite the seeding, and again, since everybody played everybody in the pool round, seeding not quite as important as it is in some of the other sports here at the games. Plum hits that one, 6-1, the U.S. Kozik shorts it. Young the rebound.
The intensity of the schedule in the Olympic Games for this sport, you have to be physically prepared. Physically prepared as well for the outside humidity that also plays another factor, an intangible factor.
We are undercover, but it is outdoor. Dolson on the deck, foul on Russia. Olympic Committee, that's their fifth. The U.S. yet to be whistled for a foul.
Playing for gold, everyone literally leaving it on the court.
That's worth a knee skinned or a strawberry for sure. It's Dolson bounced around down there on the pinged a hip when she went down there. Gray checked it at the rings. Dolson sets the pick. Can't find Gray. We got a double dribble on Dolson. Look at her. She knows that. I know there are a lot of different changes between 3x3 and 5-on-5, but once you pick up your dribble, doesn't matter what you're
done.
Playing.
You're done. Go sit down.
That's how it works. Inside. Good entry pass. Loganova is actually in there to get it. She was the MVP of the 2017 Euro Cup, so she's got bona fides. Blum. Quick. Gets that one right back. Slashes across the lane and hits the layup.
Loganova's going to have to put some jets on if she wants to try to stay in front of Kelsey Plum. Hesitation and the crossover.
Delay game warning on the U.S. as Plum got a little close there as ROC tried to clear the ball. Olga Frokina, mid-range jump shot, made a good cut, good pass from her sister. That one's cleared. 7-3 U.S. Plum on the taller defender. Wow. Gets there and get right. She's not afraid to challenge. Good aggressive play. Very active. 8-3 U.S. Again, Frokina. That was Ingenia Frokina, and it circled around, and it goes down for her. As we reach the midway point, 8-4. 5 minutes gone. 5 minutes to play. Foul on Young. 5 minutes to the gold medal.
A little bit too aggressive on the hold there and caught up before the play. Gray.
A little roundy round. That's going to be a foul there on the U.S. Plum impeding the progress of Kozik as she tried to get around there and make a drive into the lane. New 12 checked at the rings. Loganova back to Kozik. 2 seconds left. Dolson, hand in her face. Good defense. The lefty, Gray, pulls it down. Goes out, goes back, puts it up. No, but she does draw the foul.
How about putting on the jets? Touching the line, almost like you're doing a suicide in a way.
And line drills.
Yeah, line drills with skates.
Hustles in, and then just a good play. Stop, bring the defender, so at least you draw the contact. Tough finish, couldn't quite make it, but 8-4, and she's got a chance for the free throw. Former Rookie of the Year in the WNBA, which is the pro league in the United States. Swishes that one through, 9-4 U.S. Shot, no, rebound underneath the basket. Nice move by Loganova, good ball fake. reached it out there and brought it back. 9-5, Plum. Caller defender on her. Shoots it from two, no. Dolson trying to fight for the rebound. We're gonna call it on her.
Longanova's the lunch pail tonight. She's got to get it done at both ends. She's got to get on the boards, and I think she really needs to be that second complement in the scoring column for ROC.
Seventh team foul on Russian Olympic Committee, so the U.S. for the last 4 minutes and 14 seconds will shoot free throws from the line on fouls, and then you shoot two. So it's a bonus, and it's punitive. 10-5. Dolson again. Missed that one, knew it. 4:13 to go. Quickly back. Kozik block. No. No, that ball was tipped. And Jenny Afrokina comes in. Her sister Olga comes off. It's checked up top by Kozik. Loganova got Gray in the air. Recovered. Can't hit it. Dolson used every bit of her height there to pick that one out of the air. Gray, lefty, yes, it goes down, 11-5. And underneath, we got another foul called as we head into the TV timeout. That's the second one at under four. Both teams still have their 32nd timeout to use. And the U.S. up 11-5.
Crossover dribble. Little hesitation, gets the spacing, and the friendly Olympic roll.
Here you see the U.S. scoring. Spread about. Frokina, Loganova, and Frokina, 2-2-1. That's all five of the Russian Olympic Committee's points. U.S. in the pool round. Beat ROC, beat this team 20-16. Again, they beat France to get here into the gold medal game, and ROC took care of China 21-14. Couple of free throws for Dolson.
This could be a huge kind of a spin here with the opportunity.
Dolson now 1 of 3 from the line. Hate to give the free points away. Got the second one to go, 12-5, U.S. under four. Quick back and a two-piece. Well played by Kozik. They've done that before off a made free throw. Good offensive set. Jackie Young called traveling on that one. Like it was a clean block. She came down, got a travel.
See if we can pick it up. That was that quick movement from the outside off of the made basket. On the outlet.
12-7. United States up 5, but possession and a foul on Jackie Young. Trying to fight there against Loganova, and that size mismatch, it's about the best you can do.
In this 3x3 game, you might get a knee, you might get an elbow, you might get an arm. You need to stay focused.
Club will check it. Kozik at the rings. Back to her. She blows by Dolson and then the assist. 3 quick points. Loganova gets that one and then a turnover, taking it back by the U.S. So the U.S. is playing a little skittish right here. And ROC has seemed to find its game a little bit.
Long way
to go here.
Created that mismatch. Kozik able to finish.
4-point game, 3:20 to go. Fed inside. Quick bucket. 4 straight points for ROC. Loganova makes that one. Take it back. And we have a foul. ROC, their 9th. So with 3:07 left, U.S. will go to the line for 2. Critical here, the next foul committed by ROC then puts the U.S. sort of in the double bonus. You get 2 shots and possession. So you can play keep away a lot if that happens.
Well, for ROC, they accumulated 5 quick fouls early in this game, and U.S. attacking them, going at it, going right to the bucket, and now having the joy of the opportunity of the free throw line.
Young makes her free throw. She makes them both, so the U.S. now 6 of 8, and they lead 14-9. 3 minutes to go. Good ball fake there by Frolkina, and she lays that one in. And Jenia Frolkina, 14-10. Young's got it back. Gray cutting, no foul called. Stays with the play and gets it back. They call the shot clock there. The U.S. may challenge that, wondering if it was supposed to be reset. Nope. Dolson, Jenia Frolkina off the floor. 4-point game, 2:47 to play. Good cut, slip, defensive lapse there by U.S. They let one get away, and logging over. Yet another point for her, her fifth, and it's 14-11. Gray for two. Basket spit it back out. Russia, Olympic Committee can get it back down to a one possession game here. Turn no, Young corrals it. 2:20 to play in the gold medal game. Gray tied up, stayed with it. Lost the handle, caught it back, put it up. 15-11 U.S. Plum hustles. Looked like she had the steal there, stepped on the end line.
The pure strength of Gray showing right through here, getting stuffed, going to the basket, staying with it, and pulling through.
Clean block, but she was able to maintain control. Soft hands and then a soft touch. 2:06 to play. Shot clock, checked it out, set it at 7. Frolkina, Dolson. Dolson steps up at the buzzer. She makes that 15-12. Under 2 minutes to go. Right back to Dolson on the block. Tries to get down there. No, can't get it to go. A little frustration showing is inside. She can't make the bucket. Olga Frolkina steps back for two. No, rebound, Gray. Minute 35 to the gold medal. From behind, Frolkina blocks Plum. The two, no good. Gray very calmly brings in that rebound, and now it's Plum. Dolson trying to set the screen. Plum for two. That's off Dolson. Got a foul. So Dolson down there with good position. Gets the rebound. Fouled on the putback.
The foul away on 4D, and then the answer, and Steph Dolson, as she heads to the free throw line, was holding off the defender with one arm, trying to get that ball, gather it in, and take the shot with the other.
Makes her first free throw. It's 16-12. She'll get that one, and then the U.S. will get the ball back. She finally makes both of them. 17-12, buck 16 left. 76 seconds to the gold medal for one of these two sides. The historic first gold medal in 3x3 basketball. Plum. Down low. Dolson. Oh, they gave her the offensive foul there.
Oh.
So she was a benefit on the last one, and here they decide, oh yeah.
Yeah, she sure did. Different angle on it.
What? The explanation of that would be you elbowed her in the ear is what happened there.
What? I can't hear you.
Frolkina, that's a one-pointer, missed everything. Gray's got it. Under a minute to play, less than a minute to go. The U.S. tied up. Had a chance there, thought maybe she could call the timeout, chose not to. And so we got a tied up ball. And possession goes over to ROC with 54.7 seconds left. They trail by 5. Ball checked at the rings. Running off the screen. Kozik slides it. We get a foul on Young. We thought maybe that was a hook on Loganova, nothing doing. 48 seconds left. Still not in the shooting bonus in the U.S. Another foul to give. Checked Kozik. Off the screen, the two-piece, that's down. We still got plenty of game left. 17-14, 40 seconds to go. Plum driving up, no. Dolson right there with the putback. Another rebound for Dolson, 18-14. 30 seconds to the gold medal. Dolson trying to slide her feet, stay in front. Long two, missed by Frokina. Dolson the rebound, 20 seconds to play. The lead is four for the U.S. ROC can't afford to foul because it's two free throws and the ball comes back. 10 seconds to go. Got to get a shot up now. That's a one. That's down, but it only makes it 18-15. 2 seconds left. The U.S. will dribble out the clock, and the U.S. historic gold medal, the first ever Olympic champion in 3x3 basketball, the United States over Russia Olympic Committee, 18-15. Final score one more time, USA over the Russia Olympic Committee, 18-15, as both sides take the pause from the few folks that have been allowed into the venue, and a silver medal for the Russia Olympic Committee, number two seed here. They'll be on the podium with silver, and the United States earns gold. The applause as you look at the Russia Olympic Committee team. Birthday girls, silver medals on their birthday. Olga Frolkina, her sister Ingenia Frolkina, Yulia Kozik, and Anastasia Laganova. Kelsey Plum autographs the historic basketball, the one that I'm sure FIBA or the US, the IOC will find a place for in their museum. First ever rock used in the gold medal game. of 3x3 basketball here at Tokyo 2020.
How exciting for these athletes who have worked through the transition of moving the games and have stuck with it, and part of a very historic night here.
And compliments as well to Katie Lou Samuelson, who should have been on this team, qualified, had to stay back in the States after a positive COVID test, and on short notice, Jackie Young comes in and performs. There she is on the right, performs admirably, and wins an Olympic gold medal. The three gals facing there, you see, all of those have national championships in college, collegiately in the United States, with Notre Dame, South Carolina, and the University of Connecticut. And now, also in their trophy case, Olympic gold medals. Lovely nighttime look here at Aomi Urban Sports Park. That's us, the light there in the upper left-hand corner, the big circus tent.
And a great night for basketball worldwide, for sure.
Historic night. First ever Olympic champions. Russian Olympic Committee, the first ever silver medal winners. And China, the first ever bronze medal winners. The first set to come.
United States.
The word number one is universal, isn't it? The USA holds up the one finger. An 18-15 hotly contested game with the Russian Olympic Committee. Really, fouls and going to the free throw line made the difference here as the U.S. turned it over eight times, but extra possessions with a 21-11 rebounding edge. They shot 11 free throws, zero for ROC. Big difference there, 18-15, the U.S. a winner. And the final women's 3x3 basketball standings, top to bottoms, compliments to all eight teams that made it here to Tokyo to compete in this first ever debut sport here. U.S. ROC, People's Republic of China, they take the medals, but France, Japan, Italy, Romania, Mongolia, all giving effort and showing well here as part of the Olympic movement and selling this game to the world with their performance in 3x3 basketball. Time for the victory ceremony.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de l'épreuve basketball 3-3 femmes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for 3x3 women's basketball.
皆様、ただいまより女子 3x3 バスケットボールの表彰式を行います。
Veuillez accueillir les médaillés.
Please welcome the medalists.
Medalistes, au vous accueillez ください.
Thank you. médailles seront remises par.
The medals will be presented by.
Médaille の贈呈は
Madame Samira Afghani, membre du CIO, Afghanistan.
IOC member, Afghanistan.
IOC, Afghanistan.
Accompanied by.
続きまして。
FIBA Treasurer, Germany.
国際バスケットボール連盟財務担当理事、ドイツ。
Médaille de bronze, République populaire de Chine.
Bronze medalist, People's Republic of China.
銅メダリスト、中華人民共和国。
Médaille d'argent, Comité Olympique Russe.
Silver medalist, Russian Olympic Committee.
銀メダリスト、ロシアオリンピック委員会。
Russian Olympic Committee lost a hard-fought game in the gold medal game to the United States. They will receive their silver medals.And as the COVID practice is, they are delivered on a tray, and then the athletes put them around their necks.
Olga Frolkina.
What a moment for the Frolkina sisters, Olga and Evgenia, on their birthday as well.
Their silver birthdays. The disappointment of losing that game wears off right by the time they get on that podium there. Olympic medalists.
Gold medalists and Olympic champions, United States of America.
金メダリスト、オリンピックチャンピオン、アメリカ合衆国。
And at the top step of the podium, the U.S. women's 3x3 basketball team.Stephanie Dolson steps down and she will do the honors with her teammates.
Thoroughly deserved. They were the standout team throughout the pool stage, only dropped a game and then dominating in the semifinals and the final.
They were the standard. 10 days ago, Jacqueline Young wasn't even on this team. She was on vacation. Now she's a gold medalist, replacement for Katie Lou Samuelson and the leader of that squad right there.Alicia Gray present the final gold medal to Stephanie Dolson.
Dolson.
All WNBA players, of course, but what a moment this is for them. Something different. It's an Olympic medal and something so special. Olympic gold medal, of course.
They have college national championships. There are WNBA champions represented there, but an Olympic gold medal is something entirely different. And now, the national anthem of the United States of America.
L'hymne des États-Unis d'Amérique.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of the United States of America.
皆様、アメリカ合衆国国歌の演奏です。
Mesdames et messieurs, les médaillés olympiques.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
皆様、オリンピックメダリストです。
The first ever Olympic medalists in 3x3 basketball. There will be champions to come. There may be better teams, but there will never be another first-time Olympic gold medalist. The U.S. foursome will be in the books, as will the silver medalist, Russian Olympic Committee, and the fine performance of the Chinese that brought them the bronze medal here in three-on-three competition. Masks briefly allowed so we can take pictures for posterity.
Important to remember this moment, of course, so historic, and for them, for all the athletes out there, such a special moment as well. It's nice that they can take these photos. But they provided such entertainment for everyone as well. It was fantastic to see. Yao Ming is actually in the crowd, and I'm sure he enjoyed the basketball show put on.
And so much of that is a part of it. You're a debut sport, right? You want to come out. You want to impress people. You want to show them that your game is worthy of being on the Olympic program. And they certainly did that. Women's 3x3 basketball, United States of America, Russian Olympic Committee, People's Republic of China. Congratulations, kudos, and cheers to all those women. Podium's not very high, but man, there is a lot of work to get up those steps, isn't it?
Indeed, and I'm sure they'll love every moment of this. And the celebrations are just starting. This is the end of the journey for these athletes in the Olympic Games. I'm not sure they can do too much with the restrictions we have, but they'll enjoy themselves, no doubt.
Right, you sleep with that on tonight, don't you? The first night, I think?
Never take it off.
Carry it in your breast pocket of your blazer all the time. Have you seen my gold medal?
Indeed.
Terrific stuff. And the medal ceremony is always moving, right? I don't care where you're from, you hear that national anthem, and that is a goosebump moment.
It's great that the teammates from within the national teams, the National Olympic Committees that are here, are able to see this as well, and some others around, so they're living it with others too, which is great to see.
And it's nice that the governing body of the game, that FIBA, has embraced this game and pushed this game. And they see it on equal footing with the 5-on-5 game. It's not a stepchild within the federation that rules basketball.
part of the Youth Olympics for a number of years now and showed its quality in that competition now at the Summer Olympic Games as well. Fantastic start for 3x3 basketball in the Olympic Games.
One final round of applause for our Olympic medalists. Plenty of press and interviews to talk to and rehash what's happened. So that wraps it up for the women's 3x3 medal ceremony. Again, our congratulations to the U.S., the Russian Olympic Committee, and China, as well as all the women's team here that came and put on a show for their game. Italy, France, the fourth place team, Japan, the host country, so good, so exciting, Romania, and Mongolia. 3x3 basketball at Tokyo 2020.